Back to this class, students. Today we are going to continue the lesson, physical features of the Tamil Nadu. Physical features of Tamil Nadu. And second one is plateaus. There are three plateaus in Tamil Nadu, namely Brahmahal Plateau, Coimbatore Plateau, and Madurai Plateau. Inga vandu namakku three types of plateau paakrom. Enna enna na Brahmahal, Coimbatore and Madurai Plateau. There are many small hills between these plateaus. In the plateaus ku nadula chinna chinna hills nare irukkaradha paaka mudiyudhu. Chennimalai is one among those hills in Erode. Adhula Chennimalai hills um vandu onnu appdin solittu paakrom. And the hills enga irukku nu paathana Erode district la irukku. And third one is plains. Plains in Tamil Nadu can be divided into river plains and coastal plains. Plains vandu two types ah nammalala divide panna mudiyudhu. Adu enna enna nu paathona river plains and coastal plains. River plains. Rivers Palar, Cheyyar, Pennar and Vellar forms the northern plains. In the rivers vandu Palar, Cheyyar, Pennar, Vellar la vandu endha side irukna northern plain side irukku nu solittu nammalala paaka mudiyudhu. The middle river plains is formed by Kaveri and its tributaries river Vaigai and middle la vandu Kaveri irukku appdin solittu paakrom. River Vaigai and Tamirabarani forms the southern plains. Ipo south side nu paathona enna river nu paathona River Vaigai and Tamirabarani River. Northern side Palar, Cheyyar, Pennar and Vellar paaka mudiyudhu. And then middle of the plain vandu river enna nu paathona Kaveri. And then southern plains enna nu paathona River Vaigai and Tamirabarani. River Cheyyar is the tributary of River Palar. It is the seasonal through the district of Thiruvannamalai. இது வந்து seasonal river அப்படினு சொல்லிட்டு சொல்றாங்க. இது வந்து எந்த district side வந்து போகுதுன்னு பார்த்தோம்னா திருவண்ணாமலை. திருவண்ணாமலை district side தான் இந்த river போகுது. Thank you students. Thank you for listening this class.